Here we have a Dectes stem borer larva inside of a soybean stem.
Huh?
And these little guys are cannibalistic, so there's generally just one inside of each stem, because when they find each other, it's a battle royale.
Ooh.
You can see there's another one in this stem. He must have come from the top. And this one's coming from upwards. And this little bit of soybean stem tissue is what is separating them from having a cage match. But just one inside of a stem is enough for a soybean plant to have a bad day.